Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with thinking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now.
Good morning. Welcome to the morning announcements for Monday, February 13th.
Student versus faculty volleyball game, February 24th, 7 o'clock. Be there, be square. Yeah.
Seniors can send pictures to Rachel Volk for the senior slideshow over Facebook Messenger. We need a lot of pictures in order to make the slideshow look good. And remember, the senior slideshow is only as good as we make it, so start sending pictures now.
And now for your power-up tip of the day. Eat 3 balanced meals every day to stay healthy.
Today for lunch is a walking taco or barbecue pork slice.
There's a student council meeting Thursday, February 16th during sea lunch in room 1.
Katie, I knocked that door for you.
Okay.
You gotta start it.
Okay, knock, knock.
Who's that? Get it? You don't know the joke.
Winner of the Epilepsy Awareness Homeroom Drive fundraiser is Mrs. Woj's homeroom with over $50.
Middle School Student Council will be sponsoring a Pennies for Patient competition. All funds raised will be donated to help fight childhood leukemia and lymphoma. Homerooms will receive collection containers on Friday, February 10th. The winning homeroom will win a muffin and juice party. Today's leukemia and lymphoma fact. Approximately every 3 minutes, one person in the United States is diagnosed with a blood cancer.
Would everybody please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for your corn weather! Guys, nothing's changed. It's still cold.
You're welcome.
Stop.
Raymond, I'm not doing the grass joke.
It's a good one.
There, do the big one.